When I look out over the landscape of this country today and see the devastating realities so many people are facing on a daily basis, I have to ask myself, how would my faith be a part of shaping a world where everyone has the opportunity to thrive?